Deputy? We just got a report you're at the Jessup Conservatory. Well, I'm standing at Virgil's desk here. He had some jobs he was working on. One of them's on Jessup's. Looks like he was tracking down some pharmacist who joined the cult. Name's Feeney. He was using the place to boost those toxic bliss plants. Virgil said he was a low-life dope pusher. I hate to see Virgil's work left unfinished. Listen, I bet if you burn down his precious plants, this Feeney will come running right to you. Then you can bury this piece of shit. I bet that'd get Virgil's stamp of approval.
Final batches need to be pure, our best. They're what we're gonna have while we wait out the collapse. I'm coming in to review the final shipment and everything.
There is nothing to fear. Those who dedicate themselves to the Father. Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss.
Thanks for keeping
the angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
Still here.
Someone's burning the bliss crops! Fight for the father!
Be careful, Deputy. It sounds hairy over there. Remember, you need to burn all the bliss fields. That's how you draw Feeny to you.
Feels empty now without faith. Not that I'm complaining.
Down there. deputy.